Hi, I'm Niblet K, and welcome to another Hearthstone episode. So, the reason why I'm so happy and smiling is because I just watched RDU's stream and I asked him if he had any advice for beginner streamers, and he told me, like, yeah, just don't do it. Start playing and get good at the game and then evolve from there. Because then people actually want to watch you. I also asked him if Warlock was completely out of the meta, and according to him, yes. Not just to him. So apparently Warlock has the lowest win rate, and there's no real good archetype there. So I made a Warlock deck, and I got to rank 5 from rank 8, I think. It's not a big leap, and I did notice that it struggles like real hard against mage and what's the other one, priest. So against priest it's really annoying. So this is the deck I made, and it's basically a demon lock. So I put all the good demons in there and whatnot, and just try to have, it's kind of a meme deck. But one thing I want to do is I'll take out one of these. One's enough. I mean, you want to be more aggressive than late game. You don't really have late game with this deck. And I just want to put in for those mage encounters an Aether of Secrets. Just one little tech card. So at rank 5 you can have a lot of fun. So I can't go down. I've been at rank 5 with this deck like for 10 matches, and I've been going like up and down and up and down and up and down. This deck is pretty good against quest rogues, so it's always fun playing against quest rogues and just murdering them. So anyway, let's see what we can do, and let's see what we're gonna be facing with our little demons. So druid against aggro druid, we might have a chance if we outvalue him. So buffs. I don't want the Soulfire. Do I want the Soulfire now? I mean, I guess if he coins out the vile raptor thingy. So he didn't do anything yet. He's a Jade Druid. We really need to put the pressure on him, because as soon as he starts getting his taunts and big jades, we're out of the picture. Now, I could kill that, could buff this and kill that, and still have a 5-4. Or I could just kill that and have a 3-2. It's a friendly demon. We have almost all of our minions are demons. So let's do that. Having a 5-2 against an aggressive druid is pretty good. I mean, he could charge it with the Murloc. Coin, free drop, Stonehill Defender. It's interesting. So here's hoping that we actually get rid of the Hellfire and not the Doomguard. Luck is on my side. So we need 5 more hits with this guy and we win. Yeah. Anyway, I've been thinking a lot about Warlock lately because I know he's... Oh, he has patches in the hand. That's bad. That's bad for him. So like I said, Warlock is not really in the meta right now. He's nowhere to be seen. Alcazar, Zimp. Let's see what we draw first. That's a good one. You are not the boss of me. I'm hoping he can't kill everything. As you command. Still applying pressure. He might be running swipes. I've seen Ruids have swipes now. And this might be a big ass. I thought it would be something else. It's not. So now... Give your minions plus one, yeah, blah blah blah. It still dies. At least this way I can draw two more cards. Ah, I got my buff guy again. So, this kind of sucks. Kind of the same thing. I guess I'll keep going face. Pressure him. Because if I keep trading... Okay, so he got a card of that. I don't care. Ah, now he's trading. Damn it, Savage Roar. At least his minion died as well. Okay, okay. Let's see. Oh, second Doomguard. Yeah, I'm gonna discard these. Does that really matter? I'd play this. Does that accomplish? Having a taunt is good. I think I'm gonna draw. Because I can always Doomguard next turn. Having the taunt up is really good. Hmm. His name is God of the World. In German, Gott der Welt. Well, interesting name. Do you feel up to the challenge of your name? Prove to me that you are truly a Hearthstone god. Face, swipe, and minion. That's a little bit more face damage. So, they are running swipes now. I don't need that. So, goodbye. Next turn, if we get a Hellfire or a Bloodfury. Oh, he's running the taunts. Okay. Hellfire. Still need something else. And the Demon Fuse. So, I think that's GG. Nah, I don't have the mana. I don't have the mana! Damn it. This has to happen. This happens no matter what. Even if he tries to face tank this, he still dies. And next turn... I can see. There is no next turn. Well played. Thank you, man. Thank you. Respect to you. So, doesn't work all the time, but at least we're having fun with Warlock. I mean, we're trying to give this guy a chance, right? So, anyway, I'll be doing one more match with this guy. And hopefully it's not gonna be Mage. Yeah. If you want to try the deck out. One thing I could do or you could do, is instead of the fell guards, you could put the same taunt he had, because it's still a 3 mana, 3/5, okay, it's a 1/5 on your turn, you won't do that much damage, but it's still a 3/5 taunt for 3 mana, the elemental. So that could be a thing. But it will not benefit from getting buffed if it's a demon. So anyway, that's that. Up to the next episode, eh?